Hi, welcome to MakerBot. We're really excited about the new 5th generation MakerBot Replicator desktop 3D printer. We thought we'd share with you a quick unboxing video so you can see what you'll be getting. Once you get the box open, take a look inside and you'll see the accessory tray sitting right on top. Let's open it up and see what's inside. Starting at the top left, you have the power cable, followed by the welcome packet. Inside, you'll find the quick start guide, product safety information, and a few sheets of build plate tape. The tape is for the glass build plate, which you'll find underneath the welcome packet. The MakerBot Replicator Smart Extruder is our most advanced extruder. The USB cable is one way to connect the MakerBot Replicator to your computer. Lastly, there is a starter spool of MakerBot natural PLA filament included. Remove the packaging material and carefully lift out the MakerBot Replicator. There is packaging material protecting the gantry as well as supports under the build plate platform. Save all of your packaging material as you'll need it if you want to travel with your MakerBot Replicator. In our next video, we'll show you how to set up the MakerBot Replicator desktop 3D printer for the very first time. Thanks for watching.